shares of Soba Developers gained the most in over 5 months on the back of strong sales numbers for the second quarter. The company achieved new sales volumes of about 8.6 lakh square feet, valued at about 675 crores, with an average realization of about 7,840 rupees per square feet. Rain Industries is another stock on our radar. The stock is up for a fourth consecutive trading session after renowned investor Dolly Khanna picked up additional 0.8% stake in the company, increasing her holding to about 2% as per the latest September 2017 filings. Kirloskar Brothers gained the most since July 2016 after the government reduced the GST tax rate on pump parts from 28% to 18%. And lastly, we have CRM Silk. The stock is up about 7.5% on the back of GM Financials initiating coverage on the stock with a buy rating and a target price of 2,875, indicating an upside potential of 36%.
Thanks, Yash, for all the details. So these are the Fab 4 stocks of the day.